Chi. Wiz Wireless is the only network offering technology. Yes, that's the ninth generation, featuring the new drone. It's significantly better than the iPhone.
Man, you can't!
Because we blatantly ripped off their design and improved a couple of irrelevant features. 9G, discover your future. You can't be the best if you aren't doing 8 things at once on a tiny screen. The drone from Wiz Wireless. Together we're making your life 9 times better. That's the promise of the ninth generation.
See you later!
Darwinian yoga. Each class takes you to the edge, and only the strong survive. You not only improve yourself, but feel doubly better because someone else is failing. Darwinian yoga. Reveal the inner truths.
Go, do not move.
Big boy in your neighborhood.
my good deed for the day.
You're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Game last night, but everybody out there, y'all know how I roll. All you need is a tray of beers and candy bars and a name tag, and you go anywhere in that arena.
Hey, you just turned this into a buck.
I made $300. Now, for those out there, you're probably clowning, but that's really some entrepreneur action right there. This is your partner, Big Boy. Now listen, stay with me now. Don't you die, homie. Don't you die, homie.
Out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like...
You okay, homie? What happened?
The guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah. I'm a cuckold, a snob, and
hey, what?
I'm in a fucking cliche. Ah, shit. He ain't slipping this noose.
I thought you wanted to get this motherfucker. Man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Keep your eye out. Left his car. Check it out. Little bricks up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the...
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, man, I'm flipping already! Do it, man! Fucking do it! Man, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dawg. Boom, give it some. Oh, hell yeah, homie. You know what time it is. Oh, fuck!
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell?
That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You're a dead one. Green light. Green light. Martin Madrazo, give you green light.
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Green light. Green light. Martin Madrazo. Fuck you.
Whoa. Oh, Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. You better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical. Chill out. That coach should be doing the Russian broad. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Dead man. Dead man.
Hey, man, some mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll try, man. Try.
You got a piece? Think you can handle these guys?
We got a book, man. Go.
How much distance we got between us?
You think I'm a wreck?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That guy got it.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
How you doing, Frank?
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Ice that motherfucker.
Fuck, man. These assholes are mean.
Got one of those bastards.
Pop that dude. I got one. I think you slipped him, man.
Okay. We go back to my house and think about this. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mental.
Mental?
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you?
You?
I think so.
Good. I know.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like